Hi, my name is Sari Simon, and I'm a member of the Sining Sinag group. At first, the program seemed easy. However, as we went along with the project, there were difficulties from the start. We needed permission from the Make Hawaiian Jewelry Industry Association's chairman. And she's a very busy lady. She shared with us that they only went as young as fine art students in college. So it is a challenge to be able to reach the younger students in high school. And when we shared this objective with her, she was very open to it, and she shared with us the use of her cover letter so we would be able to look legitimate introducing ourselves to schools. In our research, the Department of Education in Senior High School Arts and Education track, it's not available in any of the Make Hawaiian schools. And it's a sad fact that since the program is not available, we really felt it was really an urge for us to pursue our project. However, when we went to the municipality, there was so much bureaucracy in being able to pursue the project. For our first school, we had to go through friends of friends to be able to meet the owner of the school. And the owner was the one who introduced us to the principal. And since it was that we had to be vouched for by the owner, the principal was very open for the program. And it was great because the kids saw the jewelry pieces, and they were unique and they were very interesting to them, such that when we suggested that they would go on a field trip so they could see how it's made, they said they wanted to do it immediately. The principal was very eager to send the students to the workshop. It took them 15 minutes to draw something beautiful and amazing, that their designs were incredible. It was, for us, we had no expectations, but not much expectations from these high school students, but they were very good pieces.
Araw-araw, ikaw ang gusto kong kasama. Buhay ko'y kumpleto na tuwing nandito ka sa tabi ko.
It's not every day that you meet people from the industry.
Naghihintay ng tawa mo, marinig lang boses mo.
Ang hangari namin, hindi mawala yung sining ng Pilipino, ng yung mga tao sa Make Hawaiian na tayo gumagawa ng alahas.
Yung Make Hawaiian Jewelry Industry Association, meron sila nationwide contest na bukas sa lahat.
Inspiration, basta't nandito ka, ako'y liligaya. Sa'yo ako'y matapang, dahil sa'yo ako'y lalaban. Para sa'yo pagmamahal na walang katapusan. Dahil sa'yo mayroong pangarap, pagmamahal ko sa'yo'y tapat. Para sa'yo pagmamahal na higit pa sa sapat. Galing ko ang lahat para lang sa'yo sinta. Basta't nandito ka, ako'y liligaya. Pinagdarasal ko na sobrang sanay. Tanggapin mo aking inaalay. pasasalamat sa pagliliwanag. Ang buhay ko may kwena, dati-dati di ganito na kaligaya. Oh, tanggapin ang regalo. Oh, mga rosa sa joke ko. Liliwanag yan ang buhay mo. Pagmulabas ko na ang puso ko. Ikaw ang tanging inspirasyon sa bawat araw na harapin. Nagawin ko ang lahat para lang sa'yo sinta. Basta't nandito ka, ako'y liligaya. Dahil sa'yo ako'y matapang. Dahil sa'yo ako'y lalaban. Para sa'yo pagmamahal na walang katapusan. Dahil sa'yo mayroong pangarap. Pagmamahal ko sa'yo'y tatak. Para sa'yo pagmamahal na higit na sasapat. Ibigin mo ang lahat para lang sa'yo sinta. Basta't nandito ka, ako'y liligay.